The student rebellion reached its height at the Democratic Convention in Chicago in August. The students, who appeared as advocates of the new politics, were met by Mayor Richard Daley's policemen, who had orders to keep the students away from the convention. Though Mayor Daley defended his men against charges of police brutality, the Walker investigation turned part of the disturbance a police riot.